just chill. Just chill.
That guy.
Today's Fast Friday. Just finished our meetings. Now we finna head off to head out to practice. Fast Friday practice. We only practiced a couple days today. Quick week. We had off on Monday. Tuesday we did meetings, reviewed the game, the DC game, and then introduced Houston. Yesterday, we had walkthrough practice. Today is Fast Friday on a Thursday, but it's our Fast Friday, you know. Get in, get out, be sharp. So really only like 2 days of really preparation as far as like on the field and seeing certain things. But yesterday was a good practice. Today should be a great practice. We're gonna get to, you know, go out there, run full speed, do what we need to do, and get out the field. Travel day is tomorrow. We play on Saturday. So it's like quick week. Quick week this week. Been looking at them. Houston's a good team. I mean, their record, you know, is not as good as they would like it to be, but it's a good team. They got players on both sides of the ball. You know, they could easily be in the winning column easily. We just got to make sure when we go out there, we do what we need to do and handle our business this weekend. Everybody trying to, you know, get their body back right and, you know, feel great for the game. But, yeah, definitely get to it, man. Get to this practice field. Get this practice in. Go out there. Be 100% sharp. Know where we need to be. Be in all our, you know, places where we need to be at. And just have a good day. Look up. Let's get it. Fast Friday.
Usually when they say try, they're saying go outside too. Yeah, I think it may have been 58 or something. We just went back backwards and had three away from the nipple. Yeah.
Inside, you're like, oh, that's mine. Even though you still got to run with him, but you should get some help.
What do you say, gang shit, no lames?
Come on, man. God is good. I'm telling you, we blessed, baby.
We blessed, nah?
We blessed, I'm telling you.
Big Bird.
Nah, chill. That's right.
Nah, bro. You got blessings coming your way, bro.
Hey, bro, you swipe for this?
There you go. I need to be working.
Where you want me to be working?
Oh, man. Man, it's finna get, real, man. Yeah. So it's like... right up in here. Mm-hmm. That's like the main spot. And then I guess it's like going down, but it's really in my glute.
Let's go short to off. You got
it. Yeah, man.
Bert.
I'm gonna get these exercises in.
Yeah, rub your eye, bro. Somebody fart on your pillow.
You got to let them
girls
fart in his face.
That's what I said. They put it in your face.
Should I get a massage, bro?
Nah, bro.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
I wish I had a needle in my hand. Nigga, I'd step in your neck. How you still
like it? Oh, you said,
man, what cuts like that?
I already needled it this week.
You gonna get that spot? That's gonna get the spot?
Go right across, and then right here.
Okay.
We need
glass. You gotta talk right here. Keep talking right here.
It's the whole glute. I know you're feeling that spot, but I want to lift the whole glute.
I got you. For sure. Man.
If we did it right, it should be a little sore.
Yeah, it's sore.
And I'm pretty sure it was a good call to just kind of stop the damn
thing. Oh! I felt that in my knee.
See why? You want to do the whole group?
Bro, I felt that in my knee.
It's gone?
Oh.
All right, come on. Let me take a breath.
Oh.
Collect yourself. Yep.
Yeah. Meaning, got a bit hurt.
Whoa, really?
that shit's like, your shit tight, but that shit's like,
literally. What you got going on? Head down, arms out. Hands up here, real tight. Look up. Look up.
Oh.
Tighter than last time.
Yeah.
How the game's been?
Been winning.
Nice.
It was a big one.
That was a big one.
I'm gonna you lie on your side facing that way, okay?
What happened?
I'm gonna slide your slides, okay?
Yep.
No, what kind of slides are those?
Yeezy slides.
Can you say it one more time?
Yeezy slides.
Oh, okay. My wife, I think, got some copycats of those off of Amazon the other day, and she was still pretty pumped about it. We're gonna lie flat on your back, check your knees, ankles, toes, okay? That's the one word.
Bend this knee. How's that knee feel right
it's
now?
It's good.
Oh,
good?
Yeah. Start.
I don't want it to hurt you.
I think for you,
mm-hmm.
more frequent would benefit you. I think today was a little rougher than it needed to be. Anything else you need to check while you're
well,
hands
and like,
wrists?
So I pulled my calves. So
come on up. Fingers.
Plus, when the ball comes near you, I want you to be able to.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Need those.
Need those. And check your shoulder too. I want you to stand and face that.
Oh, no.
Shoulder forward.
He is
going to
promote inflammation and swelling.
Arms straight out. Bend your elbow. Just bend your knees, drop down.
Let this loosen up.
Okay. Got it. Feel like a new man?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Feel nice great. Y'all see where we at, man. We got the trap. Get the trap. How y'all doing? Cryo life, man.
6 minutes, negative 102.
Recording yourself.
What that is. But you know, I held it down. I held it down. I did that 6 minutes. Man, preparation just to be great. Preparation just to be great. That was intense, man. 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 It's
pretty much it for me on this Fast Friday. Probably finna go get some food and lay it down for the rest of the day. Travel day in the morning. We up out of here.